Digital technologies are replicating human abilities, blurring the boundaries between the virtual and the real worlds. Can disabled people regain freedom of movement via robotic avatar bodies? Can lives be changed by traveling without moving? The answers are this week in Futuris.